सत श्रीकाल जी, माई नेम इज विपुल उज्जवल एंड आई एम अ मेंबर ऑफ स्टेट कोविड कंट्रोल रूम। आई एम हियर फॉर माई डेली मीडिया ब्रीफिंग ब्रॉट टू यू बाय कंट्रोल रूम। टुडे इज द 39th डे फॉर शेयरिंग इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट पंजाब स्टेट्स एफर्ट्स फॉर कंट्रोलिंग द कोरोना वायरस सिचुएशन इन द स्टेट। टिल डेट कोरोना वायरस हैज इन्फेक्टेड 32,38,000 पीपल एंड कॉज 2,28,000 डेथ्स वर्ल्ड वाइड। इन केस ऑफ इंडिया इट हैज इन्फेक्टेड 33,000 पीपल इंक्लूडिंग 1,079 डेथ्स। हाउएवर ऑलमोस्ट 8,400 पीपल have been fully recovered from this disease. State Home Department has allowed opening of shop on rotation basis from 7 a.m. to 11 a.m. in the morning. During this period, opening of shops, citizens who are going out for purchasing of essential items have to follow the COVID protocols strictly, like they have to wear mask all the time, they have to follow hand hygiene, and they have to keep social distance. Once the time is over, then the curfew will be reimposed and no one be allowed to open shop or move around without prior permission of competent authority. In rural areas, all shops registered except for those which are in multi-brand or in single-brand malls are allowed, but with 50% of their workers' strength. Similarly, in urban areas, all standalone shops, neighborhood shops and shops in residential complexes are allowed to open. The shops in markets, market complexes and shopping malls are not allowed to open. E-commerce companies are continued to be permitted for delivery of essential goods and the sale of the liquor continues to be prohibited. The state government has permitted all kind of new construction in rural areas without any restriction. However, in urban areas, there is no restriction in ongoing construction work depending upon availability of the workers. This includes personal, residential, commercial building, all subject to the availability of workers at the site. The district authorities have been directed to call the industrial association for a meeting and persuade them to restart the industries in the state. These industries has to be opened in the permitted areas. The state industry has also been asked to implement the standard operating procedure SOP in line with the guidelines of MHA. The SOP requires that management would provide for special transportation of the workers, in-house facility for the labor, medical insurance of the worker, tie up with the hospitals and arrangement for disinfecting the premises, thermal screening of employees and hand washing, etc. To contain the spread of the virus, the Punjab government is testing the samples of suspected cases, and in this regard, the state has sent 21,205 samples for the testing, out of which 17,286 samples were tested negative. However, 480 samples were found positive till date. Yesterday, this figure of positive cases was 375. Unfortunately, 20 people have died till date and 104 are totally cured. However, one new death case is reported today. In the end, we thank you all for your support in this battle against coronavirus, and please remember to maintain social distance and keep your hands clean. Stay home, stay safe and stay healthy. Thank you.